The temps may be cooling off as we head into fall, but things are really heating up when it comes to trucks. I'm Jerry Reynolds, the Car Pro, with your automotive news in 60 seconds. First up, Chrysler's doubling production on its Ram 1500 Eco Diesel. The automaker says the 2015 model light-duty pickup is so popular, it can't currently keep up with demand. And that news comes as Ford prepares to roll out its first aluminum body F-150, and with a lot of fanfare. Ford will begin offering test drives in mid-October with stops in 38 cities around the country. The full-size pickup is roughly 700 pounds lighter than the outgoing model, and it's expected to go on sale late this year. Meanwhile, Motor Trend's named its best driver's car of the year. It's the 2014 Chevy Camaro Z28. It's the first American car to win the award in its seven-year history. Past winners include Porsche, Audi, and Ferrari. I'm Jerry Reynolds, the Car Pro. Have a great week.